at Hot Spot Home Bar. My name is Lene, and today we're gonna make a Detroit Martini. A very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. Small tin. I need 50 ml of vodka. We'll add 25 ml of lime juice. ml of gum. And around 7 mint leaves. There you go, slap it. Ice cubes. It's a shaken drink, so a hard shake. One mint leaf. Enjoy your drink, guys.